Hey all, back from the vacation. Super tired but super happy and trying to do a home reset. The home, there is a lot of stuff to be taken care of, especially on a weekend morning, Monday mornings and Tuesday mornings. There's a lot to be caught up. The house has to be reset for the entire week. So either on the Monday or on Monday and Tuesday, I do it. Usually this is what a usual Monday morning routine is. So basically, just resetting the house, making sure there's no dust, there are few things out of place because right now, the state of the house is not perfect. There are things out of place, but make sure that it is okay. It's not like crazily out of place. Eventually, I'm hoping that if I keep on continuing this system, it'll get easier and easier, which it already is, and things will fall into place faster for me. So, I completed my morning routine yet. So, I need to fold and put that laundry away. I'll be changing the bed sheet, putting it for a wash, the pillow covers, and tackle my side table. These are the bed sheets I've pulled out for the other rooms, so I'll be changing the sheets in the other rooms as well, and that is what I have planned right now. Before that, I'll lightly go around with my plastic brush which I have, which has bristles at the end, and get to those corners, see if any spider has decided that it needs to make a web. I need to get it off. Basically, that's all I'll be doing. So first I'll get to the clothes so that none of that dust falls on my clothes. Then I'll do the ceilings all over the house, and that's it. Have folded and put away all the clothes. It took quite some time. Now I need to go and take these bed sheets to the other room. No, before that I'll just start dusting.
Teju.
I'm sorry.
Hello.
Hi, Rami. I mean, mommy.
I wonder if they have watermelon.
Daddy, not here.
And there.
Daddy. Daddy.
Daddy, mommy, it's not broken.
What is it?
An egg.